Everyone, it's Tammy Pally, aka the Crafty Princess and Doll Collector, and I have some new dollies, or new to me, let's put it this way. These are actually Madame Alexander dolls, if you don't recognize them. When I was a little girl, my mother would and father would buy me a Madame Alexander doll for each of my birthdays, and I think sometimes on Christmas we might get one. My little sister also got these dolls, and my younger sister is no longer interested in having these. They're not really worth a whole lot. She did check into seeing if she could sell them. They originally sold for about what they're worth right now. In fact, here is an example of a doll that has the price tag still on it, which was $12.95. And as far as I know, I mean, I haven't looked up these individually, but generally my own experience was when I checked, because I also have about the same number of Madame Alexander dolls. I've done a video on them. I have the Little Women collection, minus the boy Lori. And I think I have Scarlett O'Hara and somebody else that's not coming to mind right now. I think I have Russia. So, anywho, they're about the worth what they were originally purchased at back in the 70s when we got these. So they really just have sentimental value, and since I'm back into the doll collecting, my sister was kind enough to give these to me for my birthday. And, yeah, so we have Ireland. Their eyes are, do work. It's just that when they're down, and my background here is a mess because I'm cleaning stuff up. I'm going through my craft room this weekend and clearing stuff up. But their eyes all work, but when they're down, they close. So I believe Ireland's one of the few dolls with green eyes. And you can see she works just fine. She's in really good shape. These were kept in a curio for many, many years, and then just boxed up. This is Little Bo Peep. This is Scotland. This also is a green eyed doll, I believe. Come on, Scotland. Let's see your little green eyes. Come on, baby. Open up. There we go. And this is Bo Peep. We have Holland. She had the cutest little wooden shoes. Very, very cute. And then, of course, Spain. Very elaborate dress and headpiece. And this doll took me a while to figure out what she was. I had to look at the label. Luckily, she has a tag on her. And these are also in the original boxes. This is Yugoslavia, which, of course, doesn't exist anymore, the country. So, but yeah, I'm going to be having to clear out some stuff in my curio cabinet to make room for this group here. So yeah, I will be having to do some rearranging in my own curio cabinet to fit this group of dollies in, but I'm very happy my sister didn't just sell them at a garage sale and that she was kind enough to give them to me. And I will give them a very good home in the curio with the rest of the Madame Alexander dolls and the pull-ups and the Blythes and the Barbies and all that good stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful dolly day.